Alright, what is up people? This is Shinigama-sama doing a let's play of Modern Warfare 2, so I will be quiet during the cutscene.
It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap?
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out.
We take care of our friends.
My son's blood on their hands.
Five years later, after Modern Warfare 1. Okay, so here we go for the first mission. Sorry about that. First mission.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse
to replace it. If anyone is wondering, that in Russian means,
locations change.
It's for a memorial for Zakhaev.
The objective.
After he died in the
yesterday's
first
enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you.
Imran Zakhaev.
Pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too.
Sorry, not head. Looks like a D on my screen. We start off as a ranger. Hell yeah.
Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hitting the pit today, sir.
And now we start off with as Private First Class Joseph Allen.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting a damn thing and it makes you look like an ass.
Yes, Sergeant.
Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Turn around and fire at the targets. Found the sight yet. I'm trying to get the point. Just fire from the hip. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target.
Yeah, sorry about this, guys, but I need to bring down my sensitivity down a little bit. That's better. Yeah, sorry about that.
Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights. then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show them, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sight.
Yeah, quickest way to kill enemies is just press the left trigger very fast.
You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit.
Sorry about that, guys. That was my phone. So I'll put it on silent. Sorry about that.
Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Ah, darn, no more frag grenades.
So think twice before tossing one up here. Alright. Thanks for the help, Private Allen.
Now get over to the pit. Go see what General Shepard
wants to see you run the course. Alright, who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Okay, I'm gonna show you guys where a few of what I remember where the laptops would be. It'd be right here, either on the tires or on the this stand. So, show you guys where I would remember where they would be at.
Hey, Private, welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation.
Desert
Go
Eagle.
Ahead and grab a pistol.
Hell yeah.
Alright, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch
and
to your sidearm again. You see how
yeah, it's a lot faster, but
remember,
I prefer
reloading. Faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss.
Okay.
Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad.
Okay, I have gotten less than 30 seconds on this, but that
Timer
was a while back. Let's see if I can get
pops.
It again.
Go, go, go!
Okay, hopefully I can get this. Run! Ah, 33.5.
Very impressive, man. You made that
still pretty good.
Bitch.
But I am going to play on regular.
You can go back in run the course again.
And all the helicopters taking off. Something bad's happening. Oh no!
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out.
Oh, awesome, miniguns.
Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference.
Oh yeah,
between
if anyone doesn't know, RPM stands for revolutions per minute.
We can't give you
so
freedom.
So 4,000 RPM,
but we can
which
give
is
you the know-how to
very
acquire
freaking
it.
Fast.
And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Okay, here we go. Back as Private First Class Allen.
Get up,
okay, time to kill some bad guys. here we go, here we go.
Thunder 2, keep up the pressure on those RPG teams.
Here we go, reloading.
Alan, switch to the M203.
Aw, oh, I missed. Came up a little bit more. Man, I'm not hitting him.
Drop some rounds and we'll cross the river.
Head, I'm aiming way too freaking low. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Oh, I'm out. Oh, it's not paying attention to how much grenade launcher ammo I had and used it all. Oh, the target's up there.
Multiple targets, take them out!
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1. Rolling it now. Target acquired.
They're retreating, keep hitting them!
Okay, looks like they are gone, I think. Yep, there they go. Now we're gonna use a crap load of ammo. Man, this M9 must have like an extended mag or something.
Bridge
holy
complete.
Crap, that was a lot of ammo.
Let's go, good chance. Protecting the vehicle.
Oscar Mike.
Oh yeah, time to use the minigun.
Which building is it, sir?
That's all one of them.
Which building?
It's that building that I shot at. If anyone has not played this game, it is a lot of fun.
Come on, this is when to show we care about danger.
Okay, so here we go. Oh, awesome, and there's a striker right behind us. If anyone does not know what a striker is, it is kind of like a tank, but has 8 wheels, I think, and when they go flat, they have eight tires. They have inner tires inside, so keep going even if you're all on flats. And I can't see anything. Yep, I got nothing.
This place is dead.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Fennel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Alright, stay frosty, you guys.
This is the Wild West. Okay, so there's a civilian right there.
Watch those alleys.
Watching the alleys also.
3 foot mobiles. Balcony,
yeah, I think they are militia, but they're not armed.
Negative.
Right now. They probably have weapons right behind that door.
I bet they're scouting us.
Oh, here we go.
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter victors. This is Sergeant Foley.
Here we go.
We're going in.
Here we go. Sorry to kill us, so enemy. Uh-oh, we're getting shot at by RPGs. Not good, not good. Ow, ow. Here we go, here we go. Ready for our lithium life.
Get the hell away from those windows and secure the top floor! Get a flashbang in there!
I flashbanged him. Bull crap. I'm calling shenanigans. Come on, get up. Move, you stupid man.
Is everyone alright?
They're moving around upstairs.
Get the hell away from those windows and secure the
top floor. Okay, here we go. Time to try that BS again. Okay, this time I flashbanged him. You dead now. Oh crap, another guy. Got him. Oh, nice. Red dot sight.
Much better. Can you assist? Over.
Squad, on me. Let's go.
Okay, okay, here we go.
Oh, watch it! Someone who's one of the classes on the right!
Copy that, Hunter 2-1!
So yeah, we get reassigned to the
so how do I look?
Do the no Russian
like
mission, which I
perfect for your
excuse
undercover
me, do
assignment.
Not like at
so
all.
Makarov,
I'm gonna do it
Makarov's
anyways.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog
show
killer
you guys
for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity.
And
it'll keep you alive.
After this cutscene,
welcome
and
to the 141.
Best handpicked part, so
warriors on the planet.
Hope you guys,
it's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
Comment.
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind
me,
enemy lines.
And talk to
their
you
feet
guys
wet?
In the next part.
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.